queuing to get traded. We might scam some people, but that's okay. Let's get started. First, I'm going to trade this Infinity Cube, and that is like that got broken in my backpack somehow. So I'm going to scam someone for something better. Oh god. So, let's see. I'm trading an Infinity Cube. Going once, going twice, going three times? Really? No one? What's your offer for this really rare Infinity Cube that everybody's getting? This really good, like, slinky that actually has photos on it. Like, I think it's really good. You need an ad because this Infinity Cube is like really good. If you miss out on it, like the whole fidget life is like not a thing anymore. So you need to add one more thing that's really good, and then I'll accept. I'm gonna get a pocket, and I'm gonna get so much a really good trade out of her with this broken Infinity Cube. Let's see her reaction when she knows it's broken. God, I got an Infinity Cube. Let's test it. Oh, what? It's broken. I should have known she was going to do that. I need that back, actually. Can I have my stuff back for this Infinity Cube? Well, that's your fault for trusting me. I'm gonna go trade someone else. I lose. Okay, what's your offer? This blue pocket tube that's really good. Can you please add some more? Because this is a really good fidget. I'll add this little mini marble thing. And yeah. I'll accept if you add two more things because this is like really good. Okay, I'll add this really good fidget spinner that if it breaks, you can like break it off, but it can go back together. And I'll add this mini Roots cube that's like really good. My offer for that. Getting a lot out of her. This is only a but I think it's a fair trade. I'm gonna accept. I accept. Yay! I'm so happy that I get that. Okay, can you give it now? Of course. Right here. For not scamming me. It's like so good. I just want to do it so much. I'm gonna trade out of all of this. I'm gonna trade this slinky because I don't really want it because I don't think it looks good. So I'm gonna get a lot out of it. Let's see if they have another one of these pockets that I can have. really good Slinky that actually has photos on it, that like a painting that animals that are on it, and it can stretch. Me. I have soap. I'm gonna try this. It's really good thing that's like a very good stretch ball. And I think you'll like it. One more thing that's gonna do. I'll add this really good puppet that I think you would like. Oh my god. I got it, the stuff I wanted. I'm going to accept because I think you'll like this. Okay, I accept. Do you? Yes. Okay, here you go. And this. Now give me my little, my sling cake here. Okay, I like it. That was a fair trade. Guys, I'm really happy on what I got today. Hope you like and subscribe. By the way, I just got a new subscriber. But I have no idea who it is. If we get it 100 likes and at least 53 subscribers, that would be my dream. Bye!